My name's Elliott, and I'm a seasonal ecologist at Acer Ecology. We're going to be talking about a number of different Heterodyne bat detector products and how to use them. This is the Magenta Bat Heterodyne Bat Detector. This is a cheap and very easy to use bat detector. It's quite good for beginners. As you can see here on the front of bat detector, we have a dial, which allows you to tune into the frequency of ultrasonic bat sounds which you want to hear. You can tune the frequency down from 15 kHz all the way up to 130 kHz. Generally, we want to have the detector tuned to 45 kHz here, as this allows us to listen to the most amount of bat species at one time. The detector can't record sound on its own. The detector has a speaker of its own on the front, and on the side here we have a volume dial which also turns the detector off and on. This is an Ellacon Bat Scanner Heterodyne detector. It's slightly more expensive than the Magenta Heterodyne detector, but it is slightly better quality. Instead of the dial that we see on the front of the Magenta detector, this detector doesn't have a dial. Instead, we see the screen here, which will give the peak frequency of a call that it detects. We also can see the speaker here. This detector cannot record its own sound. We can see the 3.5mm headphone jack on the side, and the microphone at the top of the detector. Our next bat detector is the Ellacon Bat Lager. This is a rather expensive but high quality bat detector, and it's often used in professional bat surveys by ecologists. Just like the bat scanner, this detector is Heterodyne, but it does not have a dial on the front to allow you to tune into frequency. Instead, it will automatically scan up and down the range of ultrasonic frequencies. When it detects a bat call, it will display the peak frequency on the screen here. The screen also displays other information such as temperature, GPS location, and the time. The detector can record sound files, and at the top here, we can see the detector's multi-directional microphone. Thanks for watching our video on Heterodyne bat detectors. If you want to learn more about bat detectors, you can come on one of Acer Ecology's courses. The link should be in the description below.